Create a job interview di Alok Text.
Good morning, Mr. Atari.
Good morning to Mr. Sinaga. Can you sit down, please?
Thank you, Mr. Atari.
Okay. Mr. Sinaga, may I see your CV?
Okay, sure, please.
Okay. Can you tell me about yourself?
Okay. Let me introduce myself. My name is Joshua Sinaga, or familiar call it Yos or Josh. I live in Riau, right in Kampar Regens, Tapung Hulu District, Kasikan Village. I graduated from one of the private campus in Yogyakarta, namely LPP Polytechnic, majoring in Plantation Management. I'm the first child of two children. My sister is in high school. My father works as an employee in one of the companies or state-owned interests in PTPN 5. And my mother is housewife.
Okay, very good, Mr. Sinaga. So, next, tell me about your work internship.
I have the first internship in semester 5 in 2023, which is in a private company, namely PT Asian Agri, presently in South Sumatra. I'm interned for 6 months, and the experience I got was knowing the technicalities of oil palm cultivation from breeding, maintaining, fertilizing, harvesting, and processing two factories, and I also participant in an independent campus internship and at one of the companies in its Kalimantan, namely PT Lonsum or London Sumatra, where my experience is a learning from oil processing management, from learning to calculation production every year to pressing daily data on the world of each division of the company.
Okay, next, what weakness do you have?
My weakness is a forgetful person, which by competing is I always carry a small paper and write on paper, or I make a research on a mobile phone to remember always comments or text.
Very, very good, yeah. Next, what do you know about this company?
This company is one of the company's engine in plantation, where this company is among the largest companies in the plantation sector in Kalimantan and Sumatra. This company is also one of the companies that creates a new product of edible oil, which was named Bimoli.
Bimoli. Next, why do you think we should hire you?
Because this company is engine in oil palm plantation, which is impatient or in accordance with my field of education, and also happened to be when I was in college taking an internship in palm oil commodity.
What are your salary expectation?
Before I want to ask you, how much salary does the company give for fresh graduate like me?
Mr. Sinaga, the salary that the company can profit is around 6 million for graduates, and does not include the benefits profit issues as use of BPJS and transportation. So, do you want to be interested in entering this company?
Since this company is also a company engine in plantation, and slash my one passion, I kept in serve.
Do you have any question?
Nothing. No, I already understand the requirement. I hope to get a chance to work with you.
For me, thank you, Mr. Sinaga. I hope that you can join this global company as soon as possible.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Akari.
Yes.